worry, Miss Woollybottom. That's just Fox. And look, he's brought us some of his beautiful red fur for you to spin into wool to knit me a red breast.
Well, that's amazing, Maurice. But this fox has been terrorising the forest for years.
I didn't mean to. I was just lonely because I couldn't go to the forest karaoke party.
Well, why couldn't you go to the party?
That's a long story. Couldn't sing. Horrible noise. Everybody hated him. Now we can sing. It's all good. Oh, can we spin the fur, please? I have an audition to get to.
Okay, Maurice. I can see you're very excited. Let's get on. Come on, Fox. You can help me spin the yarn.
I'm gonna be a mighty bird, so everyone beware. I'm gonna be the envy of those robins over there. I'm gonna top the Christmas log like nobody did before. I'm brushing up on looking cute and singing even more. It's gonna be just like the lady said. Oh, I just can't wait to be red. No one's saying Maurice, you need to stop this. Feeling you can top this. Living in the forest.